Welcome. I'm Veena and today I'm going to show you how to make chana dal tadka. It's a very quick recipe using the bhuna masala or the basic curry masala. Just in case if you have missed the basic curry masala or bhuna masala, here is the link for the recipe. So let's see how it is made. Heat a pan, add about 2 tablespoons of cooking oil into it. Once the oil is heated, add the garlic, about 4 cloves of garlic into it, and slice them. Saute well and allow it to turn like golden brown in color. Now the garlic has started to turn golden brown in color. At this stage, let us add the ginger, chopped ginger, roughly chopped. These are 1 inch of ginger I've used, and saute again. After sauteing about 30 seconds, add the green chilies. These are chopped green chilies. I've taken 1 whole green chili for this. Now add about 1 cup of cooked chana dal or Bengal gram dal into it. Add about 1 cup of the stock, the water into it. And allow it to boil. Once it starts to boil, add 2 tablespoons of bhuna masala into it, or onion tomato masala, or the basic curry masala. The recipe I have already shown in the previous video. If you haven't seen that, you can click on the link beside it for the recipe. Mix well and allow it to cook. Add salt as per your taste. After boiling for about 4 to 5 minutes, let us add the chopped coriander leaves into it and cook for another 1 minute. Smells delicious. There you go. Easy chana dal tadka is now ready. Well friends, that was chana dal tadka for you. You can have it along with rice or chapati. I hope you guys had a wonderful time watching this video. Thanks so much for watching. VeenasKitchen.com.